This video will demonstrate how to set the address of an M1KPNAV Navigator touchscreen keypad. Start by pressing and holding the clear button. You will need to hold this button for approximately 10 to 15 seconds. The Navigator will display the set keypad address screen. The current address is highlighted and used addresses are outlined in red. Press the desired number to set the new address for the keypad. Then press the exit key. The Navigator is now ready for enrollment.